execute that program right now or else.
But if I...
Do you think I'm a complete fool who didn't realize you were sniffing around for the ones who have the control keys? Tell me, do you want me to melt you down like I did to that other programmer? Yes, the Descent Program. With this, nobody will be able to stop it from happening. This is so perfect! Operation Chains is indestructible! All the power from fear, despair, and hatred will be given to Lord Bison. Lord Bison will be the one to rule the world!
Black Moons had stopped, but now they rebooted.
What did you say?
Descent Program. It must have been activated. Data's coming in.
If the Black Moons drop to the surface, the resulting explosion will completely destroy everything within 10 kilometers.
This monitor shows the time until the moons drop.
Contact all departments.
What's the Descent Program?
They were hiding this as a backup plan.
Each moon will directly impact on their city. This isn't good.
It can't be.
I hate this!
Is this Go Power?
Stay away from me! This isn't good!
Operation Chains is a complete success! The Black Moons will fall onto every target city, and the world will become a whirlwind of chaos! Mankind will tremble with fear and despair, and the world will be in flames! The negative energy from all around the world will nourish Lord Bison! Yes! The entire world will be in Lord Bison's hands!
I'm beyond this.
Then I'll finish you here!
Well, I've never expected that your lost soul would stumble its way back to me.
I will kill you!
It looks like you want to die.
Smash!
Why don't you go back to hell? Meaningless!
Shut up!
Yeah. I've been waiting for you. Everything is going according to plan.
Oh, good sir. Whoa, that looks painful. Can you stand? What happened? Were you able to defeat Bison?
I couldn't kill him.
Oh, I see. I guess they still haven't finished the job. Damn it! I still wasn't able to find my friend yet. An old friend. This friend was a bit of a bonehead since we were kids. Also made games, and one became a big hit. After that, a lot of companies were making job offers. My friend was hesitating to make a decision, but then suddenly decided to work for a company that was under Shadaloo. Probably was tricked into it. After all, how else could anyone ever end up making the Black Moons? My friend has been making mistakes for what seems like forever, and every time I got the same call for help. My friend Rashid, please save my life! Or something like that. So I helped, but never once did I get a single thank you. What a friend. This time, I think it's very serious.
Then I assume you will continue looking?
Good, sir.
Right mind. We have to snap him out of it.
Well then, Abel, why don't you throw all your aggressions at me? I'll take everything that you have with my muscles!
So cool! Master Zangief!
That was nice, Zang. However, You need to develop a lot more muscle power! Muscle!
Gorgeous! I love it!
Miss Cutting, it's time.
I understand. Everyone, hurry!
Understood. We go now.
Yes! Roger, sir! Hey, don't push me! Whoa!
Something's wrong.
Please, Miss Cutting.
Time to go!
That was a close call. Oh, please excuse me.
Hey, that's my face!
Grab on!
I think we finally lost him. My, oh my. And you're the one who gave up everything to save her.
Just stop it!
Looks like she'll never be cured. Why don't you just kill her already? Way to go!
She may be an ugly doll, but she must surely have a role to play. Beauty that is born from conflict with past memories. I thought such things had been lost. This new beauty, show it to me now. Let's dance in ecstasy.
Don't disturb me.
That's it. I want to see everything.
This pervert's giving off a real good vibe. Hey, perv. I was the one who picked her up first, so that makes her mine. Why don't you go play somewhere else?
You lack delicacy.
You're the one who lacks delicacy. So go back home and then cry in your pillow. Time for fun.
You are not one.
Faster! Then why did you get lost? Get lost!
Wake up already?
Group, but we will be going back to the Shadaloo base as soon as we rethink our strategy. We must stop them from dropping the moons.
We're going back to our own hideout now. It seems Helen already has some new information.
Madness. Merci beaucoup.
Charlie. You forgot this.
I understand how you feel, but Helen might have some new information to share with us.
I see everybody's here.
So, you said there's a way to stop the moons?
Yes, that is true. I have found a solution.
So there is a way.
Yes. But it depends on you.
To the friend of that person, the Usher. I found a command. Light up the pathway for those who stray. I call thy name. If we decipher this, we can stop the moons. I have skills. Like I know how to read and write programs. But I can't read hearts. But you, who are the friend of that person, you can.
A command.
It seems like a code. I assume you can decipher it?
Yes.
I'm impressed with Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I thank the developer of the Black Moons and your friendship with her. It's Kismet. If the command is activated, Shadaloo's plan will come to naught. I'm very excited. Of course, you will finally get to kill Bison.
I can only do what is in my ability to do. But I'm afraid that I won't be able to end Bison's life.
Don't say things like that.
I don't have the strength to do that. However, maybe they do.
Don't say that! Don't you know how much I had to sacrifice just to bring you back to life? What do you mean you can't win? You are supposed to win! If you win with the power given from my lord and the prophecy...
But I'm already dead. For dead men, time will stand still, but Bison's psycho power keeps growing and evolving. Whereas I have...
Did you get frightened and decide to chicken out? All right, I'll tell you something. Your time is short, just for a limited period, by the grace of my lord. Don't tell me you actually thought you would live forever. Before too long, your body will fall into decay. There is no next time for a filthy dead man like you.
I know that already.
What did you say?
I know I don't have much time, so I have to do what I have to.
Hey, wait up!
Damn it! Oh, devour his soul like the others.
You must go. His soul is no longer a sacrifice for you to devour.
Ryu! Now everybody is here. Well then, we're going back to the Shadaloo base.
Nash and Rashid?
I just received a report. They believe they found a way to stop the moons.
That's amazing. Then let's leave it to them to stop the moons. We'll go there to defeat Bison.
I'll go with you.
You certainly made us wait for a long time.
Then I'm sure you'll work twice as hard. Right?
We'll all work hard.